Well, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Super Tag Week, Part 4. Another bunch of questions. I'm not even bother counting them. When the tag's over, the tag's over. And there'll be one more. And the tag is presented by Dave, also known as the Broker Moose. Ask Moose or just pray no Dave. So let's get started with these thousands of questions. And I'm starting off with question number 90. Can you speak more than one language? If so, what are languages? I only speak English and I speak Turkish. That's the only languages I know. Are you talking to anyone right now? I'm talking to the computer. Right into the mic. If so, how do you feel about them? How do I feel? Well, since I'm talking to the computer or talking into the mic, it's more or less like that's an everyday thing nowadays. Do you know anyone who skateboards? I know a couple of people who skateboard. I don't do it, but I know a couple of people. What are your plans for tomorrow? I have no plans at all. And I let it take day by day. So whatever's going to happen tomorrow is going to happen. And if I have made plans, it'd be on that day. Do you keep a journal? Diary? No, I do not. How often do you check Facebook? Almost every hour when I'm up. How often are you on? I missed one. There I go. Do you ever sing when you are alone? Sometimes, not too often. How often are you on YouTube? Pretty well from the time I get up to the time I go to bed. Now I'm on question number 100. What is something that you would like that no one else would think you would like? What was something that you would like that nobody else would think that you would like? Oh, dear. Tell you the honest truth, I really don't know. To tell you the honest truth, I honestly can't answer that one. What does your best friend think of your crush or other? Sophisticated other. I have no idea because I don't have one. It's me, myself, and I. Do you type correctly? Nope. I do make a lot of spelling errors, but that's what auto type is for. Or auto correct, or whatever they call it. What's the stupidest song you have listened to today? I haven't heard any stupid songs today. Yet. Do you like trampolines? They are fun to watch people jump up and down. I've seen videos of them, and sometimes the trampoline tears and they fall through and I laugh my head off. But would I do it? No. How often do you shower, bathe? I think that's a personal question. But usually I try every day. Who was the last person you text? No one. Who was the last person to text you? No one. Are you listening to music currently? Yes, I am, because I have my radio on 24 hours a day. Do you wash your face this morning? I think everybody washes their face in the morning to wake them up. And the answer to that question is yes. Who is your closest friend? I have no friends. I have acquaintances, but they aren't close friends. Do you like the movie Juno? Never saw it. What is the strangest thing you've done this week? Doing part four of this tag, of the Super Tag Week. Because I've been doing the tags every day this week so far. That's strange for me because I usually only do tags or do videos maybe twice a week. Why would you do it? Why wouldn't I? Will you ever consider skydiving? Nope. What time is it? About 3 o'clock almost. What will you do after this? Probably watch videos. What are you doing currently? Making this video. Is everything beautiful? It snowed today, believe it or not. Right now, it's sunny out. It's nice out. But early this morning, it was snowing. And I was out there, too, get my morning coffee. And I got covered in snow. What was the last text you sent say? None of your friggin' business. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we see part five, take care for now.